Hello and welcome to our channel Mockup Art. Today we have a food container mockup. If you want this mockup, link can be found in the description box. So let's get started. Pen tool to select the area separately. We will going to use at the selection purpose for our mockup. So this part will be totally selection based. Or if you want to learn more about selection, comment us and we will create a separate video for selection purpose only. So now most of our parts is selected on different bases of shapes. So just press Ctrl and click each of shapes, so it will be select the whole image without the background and shadow. So our main purpose for the selection is to remove the to separate this image from the background and shadow. Let's make it a folder. It will be help us for our future use. Now turn off the object ID and the background layer so you can check everything is all right. Now create a rectangle using the rectangle tool and right click on it. If you want, you can change the color whether you want. Right click on it and convert to a smart object. Transform tool, Ctrl plus T, or you can use edit to free transform tool and then right click and distort. It will help to skew the image as the way we want. Just a little bit. Click on the tick mark so it will be applied. Now open the object ID and Ctrl plus click on the first image, the first shape, so it will be mask out the actual shape from this smart object. Create another rectangle and make it a smart object too. Change the color. Changing the color is nothing, just to withstand the image on this white background. It will be help to define us more. Similar process. Okay, now select the last shape, shape number 3, 4 and 2, and then mask it out. Now remember one thing, we have used every smart object after reducing its opacity. So after you're done, don't forget to make it opacity 100% or you will can't see anything. Now place any image you want. Create any type of design you desire for. Now open the other smart object and copy everything from here and paste it there. Or you can use a portion of it. This is totally up to you which way you want to decorate your designs. Now Ctrl plus click and select the both selected area. The mask area and make a duplicate from this image using Ctrl J. So these three layers will be our shadow, midtone and light layer. It will be make this mockup more realistic. First select the shadow layer and make it liner burn. Come to the midtone layer and change it linear dodge add. Then go to image adjustment and levels. Reduce the lightness so you can see the actual image or the smart object. Now go to the light and make it screen. Same, go to image adjustment and level, reduce the level, reduce the brightness, output level. It's totally up to you. You can dial it up any way you want. Sometimes it may look is okay, but after you pressing okay or sometime later you may find it should be more light or more darkness. So it's totally up to you. You could reduce the opacity or change the levels anytime you want. Okay, now create a solid color layer. It will be our background and make it liner burn. So that's it, our mockup is ready. Thank you for watching and don't forget to like, share and subscribe for future updates.